A morning crash in the eastbound tube of the Hampton Roads Bridge Tunnel sent a Virginia State Trooper to the hospital. Investigators say that trooper was rear-ended in stopped traffic on the Hampton side. In total, four people went to the hospital for minor injuries, including the trooper. Officers charged the driver at fault with reckless driving and driving on a suspended license.